It's all good over here. I don't think I know.
Thank you. I tried to get a... Oh, excuse me.
That shook me up. I'm otherwise occupied, so call back later. You heard?
What brings you in today? Better than when she came in, that's for sure. great taste.
I'm totally freaked.
Cocksucker.
Shit!
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Should be running better than ever.
If that car was a woman, I'd guess her.
They got me bugging.
I cannot serve felons! Get out!
Really don't want to be here today? This is the latest collection, if you can believe it. Thank you. just feels so old-fashioned, buying clothes in person rather than online. All I seem to do is cover the shifts of girls who've been sacked for getting too fat. The sizes run small if you want to avoid getting depressed. I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone pay rent. Why does someone always come in just when I'm about to take a break? It's hard to stay motivated in this recession. make it quick. I was in the middle of a blog post. Hasta luego.
Hey, Steve. Everything all right?
Here for the magic touch?
any problems, you bring her back to me.
How's things? We going out later? I want to get shwasted.
No, I don't want a prima dos por espanol.
Come to my place first, man.
Why won't you stop talking? Don't bullshit me. I know you aren't a recording. I'm coming over there. Now you're going to be sorry.
Hey, I'm going, man, before you take advantage.